Must have picked up some terratropes when we flew through the asteroid belt. What do you think?
Ratchet?
Oh, sorry.
I believe we simply need to recouple the ion converter.
All right, let's get to it. Thanks, pal.
Rupture in the Deck 3 power grid. Everything okay?
Yeah, that was my bad. Tried to save time by piloting through an asteroid field.
We will deliver the prisoner to the Vartex Detention Center in approximately 2 hours.
Then you'd better take her out of cryosleep now. The faster you turn her over to the Vartex guards, the better.
Oh, are you worried about us?
Vendra Prague isn't like the other criminals we faced. She's cold and empty in a way I've never seen. Promise me you won't go near her without Kronk and Zephyr, okay?
We'll check in with them right now. I've got everything under control, Tal. Don't sweat it.
I believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
10 bolts say they fell asleep again.
Escorting Vendra Prague to the Hoosgow. She's a mean space witch, that's for sure.
Oh, great. Who put these here?
Oh, look how cute they are. We should wake them up gently.
Are we under attack?
Hey, Zeph. Sleep well?
Ah, will you look at that lazy scrap heap? Always snoring. Wake him up, would you?
Is Tachyon back?
Morning, Kronk. Rise and shine, fellas. It's time to wake up Vendra Prague.
Do we have to? That space witch is bad news, I tell you.
Are we a creature whining, you darn fool? We're supposed to turn her over to the authorities. Now, come on!
Lousy space witch. kidnapping all them Tarachnoids, hurting all those helpless citizens. For shame!
Did you hang back while Kronk and I wake up Vendra?
Deactivating cryosleep on prisoner 9971. Prog, Vendra, please stand by. Error. Power fluctuation detected. Power fluctuation detected.
What's happening?
It's her! I knew this was a bad idea!
Everyone okay? Where are you guys?
Up here, Rook!
I see ya. Hang on, Kronk. Zap, are you in here?
Down here!
We must find the magnetic surface for the grab boots.
Look to your right, Rook. Should be one over there.
I see it. Better get to the containment wing and make sure Vendra's locks are still engaged. You guys gonna be okay?
We'll be fine. You go ahead. Kronk and I'll work on restoring gravity.
To do something about those hydraulic locks.
Omni Blaster should take care of them. Hang on. Guys, see? No sweat.
Airlock secure.
Zep. She's tapped into the PA system.
How? There's no power!
You really shouldn't have woken me up, but I'm glad you did. Now we can have some fun before you send me home.
Elevator power restored.
We will need those battery bots in order to restore the proton field.
Do you always listen to what your little robot has to say?
Stay where we can see you, Venda. We're just here for the proton field.
You're not afraid of them, old me, are you? Not after all you've done. That seemed a bit too easy. Let's have some fun.
Field restored.
Good job, Rookie. Croc and I have rerouted the power to an external generator. It'd be a real help if you could activate it for us. It's outside the ship, through the next airlock.
Bye, Ratchet. I'll see you soon.
It's a little project of mine. I split it up into pieces to prevent it from falling into the wrong hands.
Activating backup generator.
Of the Nebulox.
Fire Omni rockets on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Everybody have fun tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody have.
Whoops. Wrong pop.
Ah!
like he's hired thugs for less. They're trying to spring Vindra.
We gotta get back inside the ship and stop them.
Take me to my brother. The rest of you, stay here and make sure we aren't followed.
You heard the lady. Let's go. We're on the clock.
She's escaping.
Warning. Pyrocytic bombs detected in ship.
Zephyr need our assistance. We must hurry